Ours is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
Welcome to the stream, who were just joined.
I see some ruins up ahead.
Wait here, I'll go take a look.
Oh, Victor. You still do a lot of traveling these days?
I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from them.
Back into the car we go.
Well, nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going.
Splash.
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest format.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all, let me tell you.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
I think Nathan just tried to rank on Sully. Go, little car, go, 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 go.
Let's go, 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 go.
Go. You can do it. Little Tonka trip that couldn't. The little Tonka that could. Can't believe my eyes.
Just don't drop us.
No promises, Sully.
Keep it in the center. Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going. Ah!
Go, go, go.
Everything's good. Jesus Christ.
Onward and upward.
Little Tonka truck that could. Where are we going? Where are we going, buddy? Maybe we go this way. Yeah.
Okay, you can get in the hang of this.
Oh no.
No, turn into it.
There we go. All right, and.
Oh, Jesus.
Jeez.
Oh,
tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
Oh, look at them. Look at the little leapers and lemurs.
Hey, Victor. What were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it. Hey, it's important. Going off-road. It might rain, might be muddy.
No, that's not where we're going. No. They just, sorry if I didn't respond that early, but sorry about that. This way? Just came from this way. Alright, there we go. Welcome to the stream, Jess. I think I'm saying your name wrong. Alright, did we go up here? Nope. Okay, back it up. Just back it up a bit. Yeah, alright, here we go. That's it. That's the ticket. Alright. Yeah, this way.
You can take this slow.
Yeah.
Did you just say slow? Pedal to the metal. Some other big shot
pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection. The British authorities were closing in on them.
Sure. Maybe he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
We ain't getting up
then. Check out that tower. I'll come with. Got some big plans for this winch.
It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. Definitely ruins from Avery's era.
Poor tree. I feel your pain, tree. Come on, Nathan. Yeah. Alright, this is Sidge.
Look, it's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to what, be his lookouts? If it'll make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower.
I've played this as providing the men for. This will probably be the third time I play this game. That's how good of a game it is. Hey, Lion, welcome to the stream. Let me climb up, Okay, that almost broke. Treasure. That looks like something that you don't ever want to see somewhere near any part of your body, apparently. It looks disgusting. Alright, Nathan, I need you to let go. Alright, there we go. Alright. Alright. Kia.
Alright, ready?
Give it a shot.
The power of the winch, ladies and gentlemen. See that little thing coming out? That's the winch.
See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We clear the hill. It hasn't exactly paid for it, so.
Well,
never gonna.
Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Bingo, bango, bongo. Always come prepared, alright? Just take it as a life lesson. Always come prepared.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
Wow. Beautiful. Look at that.
You've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
Damn, that was a horrible drift. Take my drift cart away. I can't do drifts.
It's taking forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a former squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Don't worry.
Yeah.
One day,
still taking a
we'll get there. One day. And some magical crates. That have nothing? Oh, never mind. Treasure's over here. It's a thick boy. It's a thick boy, guys. I found a thick boy. That's how you mess up your Jeep. Don't do what I just did, kids.
Who made these kids? Must be a trail marker. Let's keep an eye out for them.
Stop.
Well, looky, looky.
I see him. What do we got?
Shoreline.
Military types poking around. Nadine's guys? Yep. Son of a bitch. Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
That means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, there's so many of them.
Oh, shit. You have to drop off.
Hey, killer, welcome to the stream, my dude.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Remember, guys, two subs away from that giveaway. Welcome to the stream, whoever just joined. Alright, we're gonna park this over here. Is there a battle pass? I'd say congratulations, but I don't really play Fortnite that much. No offense. Right, this guy. Where's the marking tool? I know there's a marking tool here. Good. Let's go over here. Sniper's up top. Hey there, buddy. Shh. It's okay. Where's your friend at? Where's your friend at? Hey there, buddy.
Hey.
Shh. Good boys. All right. Let's try to keep this as stealthy as possible. Doing so far so good. If Nathan could just line up the shot. Thank you, my boy. Is there a guy up here? There's gotta be a guy up here. Come on. Come on. Show. Yeah, there we go. Come on. Nathan. Nathan. What? Yeah, this is that. Nathan, please. There's no time to be playing the Hanging Man. Where are these boys at? Alright, fuck it. Where are these guys at? There's one of them. Oh no, you don't! Yeah, I'm totally fine. There's no need to investigate. Fuck! Shh! Alright. Who's left? Just one day. Oh, wow. Just like one day. Alright, killer, I'll see you later. I know there's more guys over here somewhere. No, that's it? Did I actually stealth kill all of these guys? Thick boy is perplexed. Alright, that guy's down. Is that a guy over there? Excuse me. Hi, yeah. Just keep moving towards the building, alright? Come on. Come on. Alright, you know what? If you're not gonna move. Alright. Where the car at? Where's the car at? Sully, where'd you park the car? Okay, here it is, Sully. Alright, well, we are good for now. I like how Nathan just throws his rifle there. Alright, watch it, there be more. Really? Did I not? What a waste. Fuck it. Michael Bay! Explosions! Michael Bay? Wow, I didn't know they actually had books in that certain type of prison, to be honest. It's like a really foreign prison. Alright, you know what? I think I'm gonna switch the AK. Yeah. Alright, that's good. Well, let's get the fuck out of here. Past the rickety old bridge. I got it, guys. Classic.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
Well, I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than rate?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary.
Look, Shoreline. Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And
oh boy.
Awful close to that volcano.
He's thinking the same damn thing. They found the treasure already. Look, they're searching every
That's
inch of this place. If
cute.
They found it already, they wouldn't be searching. Yeah, you're right.
That's actually cute. Sam actually thinks that they found the treasure. Doesn't he know
Sam,
bad guys don't never get to...
Don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know,
hey, fish!
Mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. You to check out books for the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs. It's a whole lot of thinking. Pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter.
See that smoke?
Shoreline, slow down.
Where? Oh, over there. RIP, me dummy. That's a cliff. That's a cliff. All
right. You were saying,
jeez.
Oh, right. Oh, I tried. I asked them to mail. Shoreline, idiots.
We just park it right here, right? Park it right here. They totally don't notice a a freshly parked Jeep there. This guy over there, let me just, broke neck. Let me just climb up here. Let me just... Do you drive like that in real life? In some cases. See this guy? This guy's the most dead. Fuck! He's the most deadest. Oh shit! You got friends? You got friends, hombre? Is this a China lake? That's cool. Okay, now it's empty. Now I feel sad. R.I.P. Alright, where we go? We go through here. I don't think we can go through here, can we? Yeah? Okay, yeah. Excuse me, coming through. Beep, beep. Beep, beep. Oh my god, so bright.
Sam, you were saying?
Oh, that's right, I was. Anyway.
Oh, I tried. I asked them to mail a letter to your P.O. box. I never got it.
That'd be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, Chamber's a bad idea.
I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I...
Check this out. I don't know if that's man-made or natural.
Looks to me to be half and half.
Where?
Victor, you were saying?
Right. I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Whoa! Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it.
Just let me, One, two, three... Hey there, buddy. Really? That's a 44. I'm not gonna take that 44, though. Okay, now they noticed the body. Not good. This guy up here. Anyone else up here? No? Okay. Not what I wanted to do, but... Okay. Turned out well, anyways. This guy's the most dead. What the? Yeah, what was that? What was that? Is that it?
Think we're clear.
Wow. A1A stealth, except for that last part, until I fucked it up. Alright, well. Michael Bay explosions. All right. Da 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 da. Ah, yes, treasure. That looks like a cookie jar. That really looks like a butt plug. Alright, back to El Jeepo. El Jeepo?
Sam, what were you talking about?
Right. Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan.
Woodcut?
He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like you could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of it.
Did we just come from here?
So, pirate walks into a bar.
Okay, here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back, "Arr, it's driving me nuts." I love that one.
That was pretty cheesy. That was pretty cheesy. Really ultra cheese. See, sometimes I don't know if she's heading the right way. R.I.P. I think I'm heading the right way.
Check it out, boys. What is it?
What is it not? Hardcore parkour.
Shit, you can probably see all of King's Bay from here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley.
That is the balloon.
Would you look at this.
Quite the view.
I just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream. Sam. No guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet.
Alright. Back at Sam, Sully's got something to say. Sully, what you got?
How are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. Especially for negotiating that rent.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too.
A little target practice.
I don't like modern art. Alright, go. What are you doing, buddy?
Guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
Can't tell. Well, it would appear we got here first. Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Yeah.
What do you think of the drawbridge, Nathan? A little out of place. You don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to protect something. Such as pirate treasure? Maybe.
And here comes the...
Shoreline must have been here before. Finders keepers. Sounds good.
Hey, be careful, kid.
No, Drake. Come on. You're the one that doesn't want to. God damn it, Drake. I don't know. It's an alley corn. It's a little alley corn. Go. Come on, Nathan. You ain't no thick boy. Alright, let me see if I could just... Yeah.
See if there's something up here.
Alright, There we go. Okay. Just scat up on that.
There's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet. Sam!
My spine! How many times is everyone gonna ask him if he's alright? Alright, go. Just put that there. Come on, Drake. Yeah.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, stop. Fuck. It's really getting on my nerves. Take one of those. Make some Pokeballs, boys. Hey there, buddy. Come here. Get out of here. Oh, you're lucky I don't have any nades, boys. I'd be dead. Boys are stuck, I see. Is that it?
Hey, let's go before more shorelines show up.
Hey. Ah, let's get that bridge down.
Apparently I've picked up our Rafiki. That's good too. That's really good. Alright, Go.
Let's try that again.
Oh wow, that was some clutch shit right there. Alright. Onward and forward and onward, I guess. Fuck your boxes.
Big tower on a volcano.
With a rickety bridge. I don't like rickety old little bridges. That's just cliche shit right there.
Not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Alright, well, this is already leading to a cliche. Or not.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure.
How much a job is really worth.
Exactly.
Whee! enough of that. All right.
All set.
Here we go.
Don't panic, he says. Nathan, what is this silliness? Nathan, what are you doing? Oh, shit. R.I.P. Nathan. Can we get past this without... Come on. Okay, we have to get to the side of the Jeep. Silly me. Like that one fucked up ride at Disneyland.
Oh, that was fun, right?
Yeah, but I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. The whole thing under control.
And now we hit the VTEC. VTEC. Can't get in that way either. Ah. Sully, get the fuck out the way. Yeah. All right.
Let's see what we got here.
Seriously? Yeet. So you're trying to get in the hole? Make it a little sport?
There's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Oh wait, never mind. We're not supposed to blow it up. Oh wait, now I remember what we have to blow up. God damn it, it's not the bookshelf. It's not the bookshelf, you fucking noob. God damn, what a noob.
It's bricked over.
Dot, 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 dot. It's like, get over there, boy.
Oh, Jesus. I said heads up.
All right. Enough lollygagging. Time to make shit interesting. What are you doing? Go, 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 go. Go! We. This looks like a cathedral. Saint Dismas.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas too.
It's Adam Baldridge. It's Joseph Farrell. And it's Richard Moore.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
Indeed.
Let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe do one of the arms?
It's a map, boys.
Boys, maybe you're done fondling poor St. Dismas. You might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map.
You're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, a treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor? Huh? You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Like we're not the first ones here.
Most definitely. Oh boy. Fuck, it's an ambush. It's a fucking ambush. Get over here, boy. That's a net. Oh. You're dead. Shit, you lucky I ran out of ammo, boy. Alright, you're dead. You're dead. That's a chain link. More of you guys? Take one of those. Okay, we don't have enough momentum for that. I don't think we're supposed to go there. What's that? I think I'll take a 12 gauge.
What are you doing?
Confirming a suspicion. Look at this.
What's that? What's that? Show me. Matt. Ah.
Towers too.
Location sigils.
Now what? Now we're screwed. Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Guess we do.
Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
You sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate is right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
There's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
And we're in a beautiful city. Excuse it. Luckily, I know where it is. Oh, lemur.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing? Hey, you like that? Huh?
Hey, tower.
Sully, come on. It's a lemur.
It's a lemur, Sully.
That's all right.
So cute.
What? Whoa. Hey, Sully. Hey, he stole my apple.
Don't feed the animals. Is that... That looks like a bronze trophy. R.I.P. Oh, then I'm finding more achievements than ever. Excuse me. Coming through. Beep, beep. Door's locked.
Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, Sully. If we can squeeze through here.
Jesus. Long way down.
Okay, back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got. It's right in the middle of the city.
Ah, here we go.
This is a very tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Well, let's get to climbing it.
Now, what do you bet?
Go ring some bells.
Crap. definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
That ship broke.
Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait.
Are you serious? Did it not register? Maybe I gotta go over here, right? Oh, yeah. Oh, shit.
Move.
You better move, Drake. Oh my god, Drake. Run. Come on, Drake. Alright, this is Leo. Gotta find Scorpius. Never mind. Nate's dead. Okay. Scorpio first. There it is. That's the money.
Scorpio. Avery is a Scorpio.
Aquarius. Alright, what are we looking for? Aquarius next. Where's that bastard at? Right. Now what's next is, nope. All that's left is Leo and Torturous. Well, okay. Maybe it's not a good idea to do that. Leo's up there. Come on, little bell.
Thank you.
Leo is unlocked.
Okay, one left.
Now, where is that guy? Is he down? I think. Shit. Gotta go back up there. Fuck. Go, Nate. You're lucky those things don't have any grease. Really, Nate? Come on. Come on. There you go. Okay, where the fuck are we going now, Nate? Fucking noob. Yep. Huh? Oh, is this taking too? Change it to
wow. This is a nice view.
Now let's change it to midnight. 12, okay.
Oh, this gear isn't doing much for me. Let me see what's up that window.
Maybe that. Alright, maybe not. Alright. I see. Silly me. There we go, silly me.
No.
Shit. Rip, whoever died to that.
I
Okay, Nate, calm down.
There you are.
There it is. There's the Sidge.
Sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam.
Come on. Come on. Where is it? There it is. All right. Then let's do that, shall we?
Here we go.
Ouch.
See what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally, you okay?
Just searched my town. I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
You serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good.
I think we'll call this a night. See you guys in the next one. Peace out, leave a like, and subscribe.